Yeah, it's a nice reaction from those Missouri State fans, and